Behind this mask.
Behind that mask?
Is another mask. Pretty cool, huh?